Dreaming of being an English Ed at Connections Academy, I would have an even brighter future.